Use the graphs of f of x and g of x shown below to evaluate the expression. We want to find f of g of 4. So we want to find f of g of 4. So the first part is to find the output on g when x is 4. So when x is 4, the output on that function is 2. So now we want to find f of 2. So now we want to find the output on f when x is 2. So when x is 2, then the output on f is 8.